And new tonight, South Carolina representative says all members of his family have tested positive for COVID-19. That's Tom Rice. He says he, his wife and son all have coronavirus and are recovering. He says he lost his senses, taste, and smell due to this virus.